in front of an audience, microphone in their palm, and they're stalling out of their element. While I'm rocking them, shocking them with my talkings, ask me why I do it. Well, I do it for the heck of it. For the kicks, for the kids, not for empty rhetoric, spitting it. Get the spot hotter than a kettle, get whistling with rapid fire lyrical aesthetics that are credited with proving the legitimately talented. And here again, consider it autistic development, innovative like I'm Alexander Graham Bell in it. Turning out the lights on the competition, dead in it. Electric, worldwide, connected like the internet is. I make the melody move with a new alacrity, doing what you can actually do. I do it with an elegance. I use the words with a nerve that's almost absurd, and I'm told if it's not for money, a purchase, that it's irrelevant. They get the gallery out in front of an audience, microphone in their palm, and they're stalling out of their element. While I'm rocking, I'm shocking them with my talkings, ask me why I do it. Well, I do it for the heck of it. Gentlemen, going in, peddling intelligence, navigate around each and every petty impediment. Most are insignificant, fraudulent, silicate, delicate, soft like a little flower petal is. Once they see and manage it, damn it, they can't handle it. On it, like I'm picking it, hornet, talking about how they want it. They'll give up everything for anything, a little piece of energy, a picture, please to post up on their look at me moment. Better yet, get the good to go, set the show on the back, on the flow, bend over and touch your toes. Wanting me to ride it like a Palomino animal, it's incomprehensible that the answer could be no. I gotta tell her not to fret, but if it's anyone's home, it isn't really my own, and I don't want it on loan. If it's infested with the nest of creepy crawlies around, I'm not the nest to go down, I'll keep it moving along. I make the melody move with a new alacrity, doing what you can actually do, I do with an elegance. I use the words with a nerve that's almost absurd, and I'm told if it's not for money, a purchase, that it's irrelevant. But get the gallery out in front of an audience, microphone in their palm, and they're stalling out of their element. While I'm rocking, I'm shocking them with my talking. Ask me why I do it, well, I do it for the heck of it. My competitors frown, it ain't improving its sound. Nor is the Louis Vuitton, no more West Chandon, or the Dom Perignon, nor the Opus One. It ain't no better with a side of old English shade, hun, or a blunt, or a bowl full of skunk. Can't nothing really help it along. I'll take my chances with my antics, doing just what I want. That's what I'm gunning for, point blank sniper shot. But that's a metaphor, huh? I make the melody move with a new alacrity, doing what you can actually do, I do with an elegance. I use the words with a nerve that's almost absurd, and I'm told if it's not for money, a purchase, that it's irrelevant. They get that gallery out in front of an audience, microphone in their palm, and they're stalling out of their element. While I'm rocking, I'm shocking them with my talkings, ask me why I do it, well, I do it for the heck of it. Give it due diligence, coming through, killing it, getting more good than friends with the benefits. Rhythm of the words is the opposite of hesitant, no more filthy than the eighth or tenement. Once upon a time, I was hating on the government, then I turned around, I was rooting for the president. Everything is relative, changes overnight, head spinning like propeller tips. Still, I got a gift that I will never be relinquishing. This builds into your stream of consciousness. Hijacks a thinking thread and runs around the track just like a greyhound with a rabbit. Did it, proof already been submitted, admitted, I did it. I make the melody move with a new alacrity, doing what you can actually do, I do with an elegance. I use the words with a nerve that's almost absurd, and I'm told if it's not for money, a purchase, that it's irrelevant. But get that gallery out in front of an audience, microphone in their palm, and they're stalling out of their element. While I'm rocking, I'm shocking them with my talkings, ask me why I do it, well, I do it for the fuck of it.